USA Christian News. An estimated 218 million children are enslaved around the world. Danny Yohannan of Gospel for Asia tells us this enslavement takes on many different forms.
Slaves in bonded labor, slaves in the sex trade, slaves in certain factories like carpet factories, matchbox factories, firework factories, brick kilns. They are many times either stolen away from their families, or someone promises their family that they have a good job for these kids that can provide a future and also provide income for the family, not realizing that it's all a ploy and a lie to get the kids away and to actually stick them into some kind of bonded labor.
If the 218 million children constituted a country of their own, it would be the fifth largest country in the world, exceeded in population only by the U.S., India, China, and by Indonesia. For the USA Radio Network, I'm John Clemens.